It is an honor and a pleasure to be here with you tonight. I feel so blessed to be here with you. My name is Paul Brandt, and I'm from Calgary, Alberta, Canada. I've just been having the time of my life here. I hope you've been having a great time celebrating the Calgary Stampede's 100th. You doing all right out there? Just thinking maybe if you want to, we can get out of here later. I'm buying corn dogs tonight. It's on me. Is that okay? Everybody? Good? You know, I spent a lot of time when I was growing up in a small town not far from Calgary. And I think about all those dreams that are represented here at the Stampede for all the cowboys and cowgirls that are out here competing. A lot of my big dreams have come true right here too. I started in the youth talent showdown stage not far from here. I've had the opportunity to travel the world. I'm so thankful to be here with you tonight celebrating the 100. Thank you so much for making us feel so welcome. This one goes on out to all those small town dreamers out there. We got anyone who loves a small town in this audience tonight? Can I have us a Stampede Hotel? Let's get